Today's date is March 12, 2013. I'm at 5875 Walls, televising a sanitary sewer line from the 6-inch clean out front of the house. The sewer line was full of tree roots between the 6-inch clean out and the house. I ran a 4-inch cutter in the line, cut the roots away. I now have the camera back up underneath the house. I'm just a few feet downstream of the stack right now. The camera doesn't want to go any further. Pushed in several turns and going upstream quite a ways. I'll continue to record as I come back. Right here, there's a crack developing in the upper right hand part of the screen. There's another small crack at the top of the pipe. Right here, we're leaving the cast iron. We're now inside of the 6-inch clay. You see a little bit of tree roots that have been left behind. I went ahead and turned the camera around. We're now heading out towards the main, which is right here. We're looking down into MST right now. I'll continue to record as I come back. I'm now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.